one question, we are going to find the number of moles of the oxygen, and we are given that the volume occupied by the oxygen gas.